This thing is almost out. It's almost out. Like no lube at all. Okay, what do we do? Take this thing. Where is my mold disadjuster? So when we move this adjuster like that, I'm just trying to release the tension now. It's gonna be easier to remove this. I think I'm going the right way. Oh, actually, it's not really the right way. Okay, I need the tool.
You know, sometimes you can stop it, sometimes you can.
See, it's much looser now. It's gonna be easier to remove the springs and stuff. Okay. Alright, now we can start from this spring right here. So.
You want a tool? I got the tool.
It doesn't have a lot of tension. All the parts, I always like putting them the way they were. Like this. Alright. Now. Okay, now. I'm probably gonna. Let's see. Length. All of them. Usually one of them is long, the other one is shorter, but in this system they're all the same. But on this side it has a pin, so it's gonna be on the right side, so we're doing the right side right now. So this shoe is gonna go here, this shoe is gonna get inside here. So I'm just laying them down over there and get something. Okay, now this thing can actually be, we can actually remove these springs. Hold on. I don't think it's gonna work, but maybe. Mm-hmm. Let me move this inside. You can leave it. No. Just like that.
Works.
There's a pin on inside. Keep them together. Okay. Even though we're getting new hardware, but still. Okay, now the same on this side. Okay. Same thing on this side. This is not really the right tool for that, but maybe it will work. Okay. Let's see, I have to be patient with that. Okay, it's almost out. There you go. This pin comes out from the other side. They're going together. So again, lay them together. No. No, no, no. These two, we can spread them like this. And that's it. There's also gonna be a spring on the bottom, like this. Good for now. Hard work here. Here's the clip that we received. Okay. The clip goes very easily. You just take both ends, squeeze them like so, and that's it. This is good for now. And then what we can do is okay, let's see. Fine, I still can see our ones for long ones.
Can we tape it now? I mean, tape. You want to explain?
It's a little different one. You have to use a special tool for it. And now, I have to put more grease in there. Should be nothing. I think it's better to... let me see. This thing has a lot of tension.
You want to slide, Erwin?
No, it's okay. Put all the springs back, and well, now we are trying to adjust it. We have a new drum here. We still have to clean it on the inside, like that. Okay. Now let's see if it's gonna go in. Okay. No. It means we have to adjust it backwards. I adjusted too much, a little bit. It's a little harder to adjust. Let's do it this way. Okay, let me use this side. Already adjusted it, so just spin with the resistance like so and should be good to go this side. Okay, hold on. You're holding now? No, right? Okay, hold on. Yeah, so they have to have a resistance. Now with this one. Okay, how's the brake pedal?
Push it in?
Yeah, just keep pushing it. Feel resistance? Mm-hmm. Okay, hold on.
How's your phone charged? Pretty good?
Yeah, 50%.
Good.
Yeah. Okay. Good.